Hey guys. Yes, it's Jared Poole. Yeah, you're gonna be wondering why this? What's up with today's episode? At today's episode, I was dared. I swear, after the end of this thing, I am going to get my revenge on these guys for trolling me to do this. I was trolled to go ahead and play an FBU game as an e-girl. Now, the good news is it's FBU, so they can't really go ahead and tell my official thing. So, I'm lucky, but I swear, people who did this. I'm not very happy. This is basically this build. Well, I had put on a visor for. Whoops, we are not done. It's not done yet. Oh yeah, your cleats. I said I got started on this. And here it is. It's 2 point. This is basically the full game. Basically, oh yeah. Now, enjoy this cringy gameplay. Also, I won't have my voice in this, so, yeah. Okay, yeah. Enjoy. Yep, that was basically the video. I mean, I wasn't trying to go ahead and do the entire thing. I just went until, like, basically 100 yards receiving. But either way, I'm so fucking humiliated, bro. Like, I'm so... Like, first of all, I'm upset. I'm very freaking upset that I had to do this challenge. So, rest in peace, me. And I hope you're happy. The people that went ahead and pretty much requested this, because... One, I seriously hate you for having me do this challenge. Well, if you guys went ahead and enjoyed this little video of me basically pretty much humiliating myself, be sure to leave a like and a comment down below. And if you're new to the channel, please make sure to subscribe and enable those notifications so you guys won't miss a video from me. And for crying out loud, please do not tell anyone that actually went ahead and did this challenge, because if you do, I won't take it easy on you. Like, Cleve could probably know about this, but I would tell him. Either way, I am not a happy camper after doing this challenge. Also, make sure you guys subscribe to my half podcast channel, half sports thing. The link to that will be in the description below, or not in the description. It'll be at the end card when you see it. And also, if you guys can. Just go ahead and enjoy life while you can. Either way, this is Brown DC, and I'll see y'all next time. Saddle up, saddle out.